subscribe this channel and press the bell icon to receive notifications for all my informative and encouraging videos. Hello and welcome you all. Our next question from JEE Main 2017 Physics is, a diverging lens with magnitude of focal length 25 cm is placed at a distance of 15 cm from a converging lens with magnitude of focal length equal to 20 cm. A beam of parallel light falls on the diverging lens. The final image formed is. The choices are real at a distance of 40 cm from the diverging lens, real and at a distance of 6 cm from the converging lens, real and at a distance of 40 cm from the converging lens, and virtual and at a distance of 40 cm from the convergent lens. This is a question from ray optics. Let us first consider refraction from diverging lens. Here, a parallel beam of light is incident on the diverging lens of focal length f1 is equal to minus 25 cm as shown in the figure. So, u1 is equal to minus infinity and f1 is equal to minus 25 cm. Using the lens formula 1 by v minus 1 by u is equal to 1 by f, we get v1 is equal to minus 25 cm. Very clearly, a virtual image is formed at a position of v1 is equal to minus 25 cm as shown in the figure. Now, let us consider the refraction from the converging lens of focal length f2 is equal to plus 20 cm. The virtual image formed by the diverging lens will act as a real object for the converging lens. For this lens, u2 is equal to minus bracket starts 25 plus 15 is equal to minus 40 cm and f2 is equal to plus 20 cm. Again, using the lens formula, we get v2 is equal to u2 into f2 divided by u2 plus f2. Substituting the values, we get v2 is equal to minus 40 multiplied by plus 20 whole divided by minus 40 plus 20, which on simplification gives me v2 is equal to plus 40 cm. Therefore, a real image will be formed at a distance of 40 cm behind the converging lens, and hence choice C is the correct answer. Please note carefully that all questions from ray optics are generally very simple, provided or you solve them step by step with a peace of mind. I hope you enjoyed this video. If you still have any difficulties, please write to me in the comment box. I'll answer all your questions. Don't forget to like, comment, share and subscribe this channel and press the bell icon to get all notifications. Thank you for watching this video. Till then, happy learning.